Welcome to Tell at Home. Respected judges, teachers, and my dear friends, good evening, everybody. My name is Ervina Moniz. I am from class 2B1. Today, I am going to tell a story, The Fox and the Goat. Once upon a time, there lived a fox. One day, the fox was very thirsty. It went here and there to get water. Then it saw a well and jumped into it. He drank water, but he did not know how to come up. At that time, a goat came there and peeped into the well. The fox saw the goat and made a plan. The fox said to the goat, "Dear friend, the water is very sweet.